Okay, brand new this morning and happening right now. Crooks rip an ATM machine right off of its foundation. Witnesses tell police the thieves loaded the ATM onto the back of a tow truck and then took off with it. Now, this happened at the Chase Bank at DeQuinder, just south of 8 Mile in Detroit. Police found the ATM inside a building just a few miles away. No word on whether the suspects were caught or if they got away with the cash in that machine.